Hello, and welcome to this 0AD Delenda Est, a massive mod for 0AD. Today I'll be playing the Han Chinese versus whatever those other guys were that I chose. I set that up a bit earlier, so I don't quite remember. Those guys don't do anything. This guy... I don't know what... There's something... There's all sorts of stuff that's different in this, and it's different. And I don't exactly know what to do. I've reduced the pop cap to 150 because my PC can't handle... Speaking of pop cap, can't handle it otherwise. So they can build, but they can't farm or do anything else. They can't start building a house, but they can help finish. Okay. Fair enough. Yeah, like, there's all sorts of... Wow, look at that. There's all sorts of different, things to research and different... All sorts of different stuff, like... Fortified civic centers, I really like that. Pretty much everything they've added that I've noticed so far, I really like and think is rad. Where's the standard? There we go. Oh wow, is the 15? Right. Oh, because I'm on 1.5. I mean, 1 speed and not 1.25. I'm used to it being faster. But, I thought I should, make it not quite so fast, since this is the first time I've tried this. There's slaves too. Cheap. It says cheap, it doesn't even tell me how much they cost. What's this? Courtyards. Right. Peristyle is what I remember. That's from another civilization. Civic festival, the loom. Oh, sheep. They can be mine. Can I take ownership of the sheep? Is that not how this works? All right. Going pretty ham on food, but why not? I know people get that earlier, but I just like to mass. Just mass units. It's probably not super good, but I do it anyway. And the thing is, 4K video files are really big. even at 30 FPS. So I'm gonna just bump that speed up a little because Thebans. Because otherwise this file's going to be massively too big to upload. Even compressed. Christ. Instead of right-click to view more information, it should be, which actually doesn't work, mind you, I guess because I don't have it researched or whatever. Now you hold down Alt, and it'll come up with that. I mean, I like this too, but you could just have put this here, and have it when you press, hold Alt, it comes up here, this whole thing. I mean, the size of that compared to the size of that isn't that different. There's a few more lines of text, I guess, you know, but... ooh, what is this now that's happening? Whoop, that freaked out. Will it look like that when it's done? I hope so. Here we go. Look at this stuff that's happening right now. Look at this stuff that's happening right now. I'm sorry, I'm just really... I like this a lot. The artists on this are... they're good. They are good at their job. Do you know what? I'm not good at my job. I haven't been... And I only got one, really, is to make more peasants. Not all of them, just three. Yeah. Three is the optimum amount, apparently. Why are you not farming? They just need a different animation. What it should be, this would be insane, but it should be, it comes up just with water, and then each of them goes down a row and plants individual rice things. Yeah, rice. Until it all gets full up, and then they change colour or whatever happens to rice over time, and then they... There was a game that did something similar to that. It was either Pharaoh or Cleopatra, I can't remember. Or the other one. You know, the other one. The other game that exists. Whoop. So we've got one of these happening. Sometimes that happens. It's a mod, you know. I'd like to suppress further warnings, please. Yeah. C renderer end frame G. Oh, it's gone. In frame GL errors GL underscore invalid underscore value in brackets 05 I think a 0 and 0501 end bracket occurred. I realized that like looking at this on a 1080p screen, you probably won't be able to read that, so... somebody wants to... if that's important to somebody, if somebody understands what that means and can fix it, then there you go. That's the information that you seek. Requires one imperial court to be built. Remaining one entity of class imperial court. What is one of those? This. Built to unlock the town phase for the Han Chinese. Train the nine ministers, the nine of them. Specifically, research a powerful suite of administrative technologies. The amount to which this is rad, I can't fully articulate at the moment. Suffice to say that I consider this to be entirely rad. No part of this is not rad. Alright? So just... alright? Been slacking off on my women. I wish I had my unit selection rectangle. They'll fix that one day. I mean, if you look at the Steam hardware survey charts, it says that people using 4K are the vast minority, still, even to this day. I say even to this day, but it's only recently become kind of viable to buy a 4K screen. Just get a cheap, like, $300 4K TV. Don't get a screen, don't get a computer monitor with, like, actual good response time and DisplayPort and whatever else. Just live with HDMI, live with just, you know, not quite as good of a screen, and they're fine, literally. Don't even bother, trust me. Just get one, eh? If you get one on special or a coupon or a deal, and you're on the fence about it, what is in? This exists. Technologies at all buildings except the blacksmith. -10 cost and -10 research. All structures -10 build and -10 cost. Ministers and healers and -20 train and +20 health. Storehouse and farmstead construct nearly instantly. And gatherers +10 gathering rate for all resources, but markets +100% build time. Yeah. And you probably can't revert from that. This exists so much right now, and I can't even handle it. I'm struggling to deal with the extent to which this exists right now, because it's way as... Pardon my... slang. It's way as, all right. What? Keep doing things. No, I only want stone first. I don't even need metal for a little bit later. What did it auto upgrade me? What? So I can build other things now? Yeah, I can. What? Oh, dear. I wish their range was greater. They stop doing things too early. Actually, I won't put that near the... I'll make it look more aesthetic. I'm having good luck on these unit selections. I'm managing to pick five, or basically close enough to five every time. Cult statue, can I upgrade that to a cult statue? Yeah. Oh no, that's an upgrade. I probably don't need it, but I'm gonna get it anyway. Because I want to see it. And I'm also going to get... Unit 2. That counts as one. Plus cult statue. I'm just learning as I go here. Like, I've had a little look at it, but... So they can, like, pray at it and make that faster. Well, no, they're actually doing it, hey! They take a few seconds, but then they'll start praying. Pray. I think maybe it takes a few seconds. The other ones didn't do it straight away, I don't think. Maybe there's a maximum prey limit. Oh, five. Alrighty. Okay, I'm just gonna do that. I don't know. I don't need it. I'm fairly certain, but I'll do it anyway. I haven't been building for a long time. I need racks. I need some racks. Wow, look at... Wooden defense tower. Wooden defense tower. Classes defensive village, wood tower, defense tower, ranged, shoots arrows. Garrison to provide extra defense. Can be built in allied territory for mutual defense. Okay. Upgrade to a stone defense tower for 100 stone. You can't build one outright. What would be the button to do that? I want Dvorak, so I don't know what my keys are. Gatherers... I don't know why you'd get that other one unless you just really wanted to build them fast. That's for, I mean, you get that, build them all, and then switch, but whatever. Lubang. This guy makes people farm faster, yeah. Yeah. I like massing bio as well, so I think I might. Oop, I've made 0 units. Stuffed. Am I stuffed? I'm okay, they only sent 2. Okay. Nope, here's the rest of them. I'm okay. There's no capture mechanic here, I don't think. So, I'm not even gonna lose a unit. Get in there! Oh, is it full? What? Can you only put one in there? What? Well, was that it? Because that wasn't... I was expecting a little more. Did I put it on medium or easy? I may have put it on medium defensive. Run! Silly fool. I'll just do that again. I know that's really bad, but I'm doing it anyway. Okay, I need a temple to heal these guys up now. Wow, mine's stone faster. What the heck? Yours are way slower at mining stone, eh? Like, what's the deal? Yeah, I want to put one either side, actually, but just for aesthetics, but I can't afford it. Unfortunately. What I can afford is... Oh, can these guys... No, they can't do anything. Interesting. Very traditional. I don't mind that. It means I don't get confused. I get confused when I have men on resources. Ooh. I did not see that. What do I need to three it? Requires what now exactly? I have a max coal statue limit, don't I? Coal statue enlarges the limit of one. What? That's a really bad sentence, man. You need to restructure that sentence. There's no word. Sentences. Okay, I've got a lot of sentence experience in my life, and just trust me when I say this is a bad one. I shouldn't be going on about it. I don't mean to go on about it. Just trying to help. Ungentlemanly. Ungentlemanlike. I don't know. It's a word of a type. So I would require these guys to build a village class. Oh no, it's just cult statues, that's right. And they auto gather as well, which is interesting. Oh, they were carrying resources already. Don't mine until you've deposited those. You can buy will to power. Oh, no. I was going to say you can buy will to power straight out. Is it called will to power? Because if it is, that's odd, isn't that? Philosophical. Actually, I should look that up. It's the name of a technology in Alpha Centauri. Something to do with transhumanism, probably. because that game is rad. And apparently they made like another quote-unquote Alpha Centauri recently, but also didn't because they didn't, apparently. I haven't played it, so I can't say for sure that it isn't a true Alpha Centauri, but from what I can tell, it's not a true sequel to Alpha Centauri. The writer, the guy who came up with all that stuff doesn't, I don't know, I guess he just, what I think is, that was his story, like, that was all of it. That was everything he had, and he put it all in that, which, the amount of respect I have for just everybody involved with that game, though, not just the leads. Kind of people, writers and writer, I think, mainly. Pretty sure it's mostly one dude. Can I... Does it happen automatically? I need more... Needed more... Oh, you can't have them too close to each other. Do they do stuff for you? These guys should be doing stuff for me. They can't do anything else, so that's what they can do. You see, because I'm figuring it out slowly. Oh wow. I want rate and not range. Three more of these. Probably want to get just these in general. Oh, they just cost time, what? They don't even cost... The level 2s cost time. Okay. I'm like, whoa! I've got plenty of time. Just go right ahead, I'm fine with time. Okay, can I 3 it up? I can. And it happens instantly. And there needs to be, something behind that, because you can't see, especially here, you can't see that. Apparently there's some GUI refactoring happening, which, in the main game, which will, yeah, fix it here also. Because it relies on the main game for its GUI. Still going to attack me. I must have put it on defensive. I hope I didn't. I didn't want to have. I changed my mind in the end. I should talk better. Give me a second, hold on. Should be a little better. So they cost that. Interesting. I can build a wonder straight up. Man, the buildings, the Chinese buildings look really nice. I mean, Chinese aesthetic principle of this era is something I find quite aesthetically pleasing personally. It's like I should have been born in that era, in that place. Japan also. A lot of Asia. Some of the things that they do. It's like Buddhist aesthetic, you know. What's my camera doing? need any more that resource. That will come in on its own accord, I'm fairly certain. My pop is capped. I need to uncap my pop. Actually, I needed to have expanded a long time ago. Do you expand in this? Here we go, there it is. I am not mining fast at all. Mining rate for stone and metal, mining rate for trees. This is sick, actually. I love all these choices. Once this gets to an hour, if it's not done, I may have to cut it up into two pieces. YouTube has a 125 megabyte upload limit, so uploading uncompressed isn't an option. Uploading compressed is whatever, but I don't know, like, as little compression as possible is what I definitely always aim for, considering YouTube's recompression. I don't notice YouTube's recompression when I'm watching other people's videos, but then when I'm watching my own, I can see it. And then, if I then go on to watch somebody else's with it still in that frame of mind, then I notice it, but... What is this? A Gaian mercenary camp with no Gaians nearby? Alright. I'm overdue for my micro break. There's a program called Break Timer, which I actually really like it. I don't know why I'm saying actually. I really like it. Yeah, I was gonna say that's gonna decay. After a few days, maybe a week, after a few days of using it, it starts to happen automatically. Like you set short breaks and long breaks. You have your short breaks every 15 minutes or so, and your long breaks every hour or 2 hours or whatever it is. You have a short break. Whoop. Is he? Oh, he's attacking that. Okay, interesting. Okay, interesting. What other? I've got too many women, I think, and not enough of anything else. Not even building. No. Cancel. I can't cancel. These entities aren't deletable. Wow, a lot of whole bunch of entities are a whole bunch of a lot of things, apparently. It's when they spawn, yeah. I might be able to save this. Where's mine? I don't know why I didn't do that a while ago. They should be on. They should be on two. They should be on one.
Oh,
I entirely forgot I was recording then for a second. I was fully into that. This must be on easy or something, because this is way too easy. And three are maxed. I'm gonna make a super one. Do they look different? Seems to be a bit more lenient. Whoa, that doesn't happen correctly. Oh, they build instantly because of that power. I love this. Been forgetting all my upgrades as well. Metal or stone? Probably metal? I don't know. Is this just becoming mine over time, or...? I can't... Ah, okay. So it seems that ladies cannot capture, but... Huh. Alright. Is that returning to Gaia, or what? I shouldn't have to keep doing that. I've got this. Whoa, did that actually make a big... Whoa, it did. Check out how it made it bigger, though. It put those two parts on the side. What's this? Right, it just added them on the side. It's the same as this, but with those added on either side. This is great. Oh, this is great. Sewage system. Another plus five. So interesting. I thought I did that already. Oh, there's more than one. Type of thing. I am just going to keep expanding. Not really. Oh, I'm just gonna keep expanding. Two-man saw thingy. Nah, I don't care how much health they have. Stone, metal. Why? What was the one I did before? Probably metal, I think. So, if I did this... I don't know what's happening entirely. I don't entirely know what's happening. I thought I did that already. Or was that showing me the next one? Because I already clicked it. I don't really use CG in this, but I know. I'm going to this time. Been pretty easy. Maybe the AI doesn't know how to handle having a not a very high population capacity. Where is he anyway? I should have scouted. Something went wrong there for a second. What's that? Ah, okay. That lets me know that that spawned, which is good. Does he not? Ah, I see what's gone wrong. I like that, though. It's just a horse. It's just a horse running around doing his thing. Is that a result? Whoop, there's... Ah, that's all. Okay. Not a big deal. I thought that was a massive army. But it isn't. What? He's just built a lot of them. Okay. Good idea, I guess. Interesting. You have to do it for each building. Is that what it is? No. But there's a separate one for each type. Whoa. There are so many things to... Sunzi de Zhang Yi Shu. Pretty terrible pronunciation. The will to fight. Ah, I think that's that one I was thinking of. It's not will to power, it's a will to fight. Will to power is more cool. So. Has he just not expanded at all? What's happening here? Oh wow, look at this. Yeah, it's probably just defensive AI. Wow, is he collating himself? Fight over here. I need a temple here. For proper fighting, but... It'll be okay. On my other screen. Time to take a break. Step away from the computer and take a break for a few seconds. Something like that it says. Not going great for resources, like... Oh, shouldn't there be plenty of food? What? There are so many upgrades. It's intense. It's a thing. Oh, I can't even do a proper retreat on that. There. I probably still could have, but no. Oh, I can just take that over? Sure, I'll do that. Say goodbye to your fortress. Didn't I build one? Oh, here we go. No, don't you touch it there. What is happening now? Get back. What are they doing? Oh, he set up a trade route too. Yeah, I should have done that. I just don't need to. So I haven't. Food. Maybe I do. Yeah, I do need food. Whoa! Just build farms anyway? I guess why not? Do I have my Euro unit? I thought I had, I've got a government minister. I was supposed to have built a farming. Yeah, he gives plus heaps way to farming rate. Heaps way. Oh, is that mine? I don't think it shoots. A different hero from a different building and stuff. Ooh, sounds like the Out of War, yeah. Why not? Well, I think I might win. Ooh, great. Wow, this is exactly what I do anyway. I go for the temples and then just fight around them. And then, well, I would actually get the others too, but this is my main focus at least. What is the AI doing? Why am I winning so hard? This is like, I kind of put it, did I put it on easy? I don't like the fact that I have done that. Oh, and this is just town center mode as well. I'm just going to take out the town centers. What's he doing? Is he healing people that are inside the temple? What is he doing? Oh, he's just taking ownership. I was going to say, what's this guy doing? Bit of collab. Hey, whatever difficulty it's on, maybe that's good because this video is gonna just get pretty big. Another fortress. I'll go around it. Doing, like, they're not building any more units. They didn't build enough farms. They were relying entirely on trade and they just didn't trade enough. They expanded, they built every building that they could possibly have done. Whoa. And finally they decided to try defending the town centre by putting a couple of units in there. It's not going to be enough. What's... Oh, they're... What's happening here? Are they alive? So these have got super mega farming power now. Oh. They didn't expand at all. Okay. Good game, well played. Oh, sick, there's a volcano and everything. All my slang is from the 80s and 90s. I need to start saying lit or something. I mean, which would be very appropriate in this situation. How accidentally serendipitous that sentence. That little... Oh. It was great. Yeah. Okay. GG. What's that? More stuff. Cherries. I built a storehouse there expecting that to be... Make it more visible. Put little berries on them. I don't know. Oh, there's some berries, I guess. You literally can't see them when you zoomed out like that, though. They are unrealistically large already, as it is. Anyway. Wait, what? My statue... I can have my statue... What? Okay. Yeah, well... play on a larger map against a more difficult AI. With the same pop cap, though, because that doesn't slow the game down when it's 150. That was on medium. What? The AI was bugged. Medium is usually much harder. Either that or I've gotten better without noticing, but that I didn't really play well at all there. Yeah. Okay. Maybe it was medium defensive. What? Easy defensive? I did put down... You can practice. Why did it say medium? Is that the map size? Yeah. Oh, starting resources. I always thought that meant what AI you were on. Huh. That's where my confusion lies. Dang. Does it have to do that? Could it say, instead of saying at the end, the map name, and then, so what was it? Cecilia Medium. It should say Cecilia Medium Resources. Or, you know. Really, Medium Resources. Why would it say Medium? Because you're not... It's geared towards multiplayer. There's no AI generally. Anyway, I won't get confused by that in the future. Oh, how can I make this video last for exactly another 1 minute and 35 seconds? Because that was how much time was remaining when I finished that sentence. First of all, I can go to that. So now that I've clicked suppress, that won't set me back into windowed mode when a bug comes up. It'll only come up in the in-game terminal or whatever. Is that how it works? Or, yeah, you probably have to do that every time. That wouldn't be a persistent, it wouldn't remember that. You would think. I'm super very much gonna try this some more. 0AD is cool enough in itself, but this is like, I don't know, a lot of things in this are great. And I like it. I'll play vanilla as well, but yeah, I'll play a bit of this also. Hmm. 15 seconds. Oh, well, anyway, I hope you have a good one. And... No, wait. I hope you have a good one. And peace.